Welcome to ShopKeep Video Support. I'm Colin, here to help you set up your Star SP700 Ethernet ticket printer. Let's get started. Ticket printers are used in restaurants and bars to tell prep staff what to make for an order. When a cashier saves a check or tenders a sale, a ticket automatically prints with any basic items that are assigned to the printer. First, let's set up the ticket printer hardware. Plug the power cable into the back of the printer, and plug the other end of the cable into a power outlet. Then, connect an Ethernet cable, sold separately, to the printer's 110 base port. Connect the opposite end of that cable to an open, numbered port on your router. To install the ink ribbon, lift open the printer's front lid. Insert and lock the ribbon into place, and close the lid. Next, we'll load the paper. Grab the roll so its leading edge feeds up from the bottom. Push the lever to open the printer's back cover. Drop the roll into the tray with the end sticking out, and close the lid on the paper. Turn the printer on by flipping the switch on the side, and wait for the light on the front to turn solid green. With the printer powered on, let's connect it to ShopKeep. On your iPad, open Settings, and make sure the iPad is connected to your Wi-Fi network. Then, open ShopKeep and sign in. Tap the menu button to open the control panel. Tap Hardware Setup, and select Printer Setup. Here you'll see Star SP742 in the Ticket Printers section. Just toggle the switch to turn it on. Give the printer a name, and tap Add. At this point, your ticket printer is almost ready to print. The next step is to set up a printer group. Printer groups allow you to manage which items print to each ticket printer. Sign in to Back Office. Click Settings, and select Printers. At the bottom of the Printers page, you'll see the ticket printer you added at the register. If you added multiple ticket printers, you'll see each of them listed here. To set up a new printer group, click Add New, and select Printer Group. Enter a name, and pick departments and categories of items to assign to the group. Then choose one or more printers to print tickets for the group's items. If you are unable to select multiple printers, be sure to update all of your registers to the latest version of ShopKeep. Click Save to create the printer group. You'll be taken back to the printers page where you'll see the printer group you just created at the top. From here, you can click the group to make changes to it, or you can add more printer groups for other types of items. Now, let's go back to the iPad and see how ticket printing works at the register. Don't forget to get updates or open a new shift to sync the changes you made in Back Office. On the transaction screen, add an item that's assigned to a printer group. To add notes for the item, tap Add Ticket Notes and enter what you'd like to appear on the ticket. Save or tender the sale, and the ticket automatically arrives at each printer assigned to the item's printer group. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions, just visit us online at shopkeep.com/support.